good morning and welcome back to the channel. As you can see, I made it back down here for a second day in a row. I'm right here where I was yesterday in this little, it's like a great place to stand type place. And time to do a little fishing. I brought three rods today. Two baits that aren't going to be changed on this, and I got this one rigged up just for soft plastics, weightless soft plastics. I'll have the wind in my back for the most part. I got the H2O Academy. No, I got to change that out. It's H2O Academy lipless crankbait. Feels like there's a little bit of a fray right there, so I'm going to retie real quick. I'll turn the camera off to do that so I don't bore you guys. And I've got my Angler Assets spinnerbait that I used yesterday to catch the big 2.9 on. And then the Mock Smash, like I said, is going to be, right now it's rigged up with a fluke that my daughter was using the other day for Daddy-Daughter Day. I might just go with the plastic worm, but I'll turn this camera off real quick and retie, and I'll be back with you guys. Alright, so I got retied back up with a nice strong uni knot right here, and I got the clip. I like to do the clips on these moving baits so that I can change off real quick if I want to. I don't have to worry about retying every time I change a bait, especially if I'm catching fish, you know. But anyway, first cast right now, we're gonna see what happens. Oh, is that moss or is that a fish on the first cast? And it is a fish on the first cast. See if we can keep him in. Stay on, baby. Come on, get out of them weeds. Oh, yeah. Fish on the very first cast, and decent, too. Hey, Billy. Scale. Damn it, I did. I left my scale up in the car. I got my pliers though, but just forgot my scale. Alright, so I'm not gonna hang on to that. Let it go here real quick. Turn off the camera and back up and get my scale. That sucks. I'll be right back. Likely a little fish. And the reason I can say that is because of the way he has the worm pulled down off of the hook. It was a bite. That wasn't strong enough to get the worm. So you just kind of pull it. Like you bit the tail end of it. see, just to see where I'm setting at. I know the other one was bigger than this, but I like to have a something to go for. I know I'm shooting for 210, and this one doesn't even come close to 210. We're at 1 pound exactly. A little bit better than some of the fish I've been catching at other places that I go to. Alright, there you are. Thanks for biting. And he darted. Solid 2 pounder, I think, right there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Quite as big as the one yesterday, but he's going to be pushing. He's going to be pushing too, no doubt about that at all. Scale zeroed out. He is coming in at 111. See that 111 right there? might be a little bit easier standing here than it was over there. I mean, that's pretty good, but it's just... Big one. Oh, goodness. Thank you. He just did not want to come in. Right, let me get you on the scale. I'm gonna guess probably. I don't think he's as big as the 2.9, but he might. He might be. Pounds, 4 ounces. And so we know we got some 2-pound fish in here. The third 2-pounder I've caught out here. And that was on the lipless crankbait. There we go, one more look at it. Yeah, great. Okay, alright. What a fish. This is 3 times in a row that I've come down here and caught a fish over 2 pounds. That makes me feel pretty good. Let's see if I can get another one of those. Though these are the biggest 2-pound fish I've ever saw. They look so much bigger than 2 pounds. I thought that one was at least going to go 3. Thank you. decent one, another decent one. I guess I better do the same thing I did with that other one, because this one feels like he might be a little bit better. Sweet baby, you are a sweet one. Close to the other one, probably 2.6, 2.5, 2.6. Another one weighing in at 2.4, 2.5. Okay. Alright. And then look at her there. Nice fish. Two fish over 2 pounds today. I can't complain too much. Two fish over 2 pounds today. My luck any farther.
see, it was a successful day. Two fish over 2 pounds and a couple others. I ain't complaining, but I'm tired. I'm going home. I'm an old man. Talk to you guys later. Be safe.